name's J.K. Rowling. I was born in Yate, England on July 31st, 1965. At a young age, I knew I wanted to be a writer. I even wrote a silly story about a rabbit and begged for it to be published. I finished up my childhood education and went on to college. I graduated the University of Exeter in 1986. Then 4 years later, I thought of the idea of Harry Potter on a delayed train. Sadly, later that year, my mom died. But on a brighter note, 2 years after that, I got married. In 1993, I had my first child. Unfortunately, a year later, I got divorced. Money was tight for me, but 2 years later, I finished the first Harry Potter book. After 12 declined requests for publishment, Bloomsbury Publishers finally published the first Harry Potter book. On January 1st, 1998, I won the British Children's Book of the Year Award. On July 2nd, 1998, I finished the second Harry Potter book. Well then, that is my life story. I went on to write many more books. I even had two more kids and got remarried.